Hey guys, this is Adam Reich from Iron Mag Labs here. I filmed a short shoulder workout that you're going to see today. Some of you might know I'm coming off of junior national win, which was this past June. Won the class in the middleweights. And then 6 weeks later, followed that up with a third place finish over at the USA's in Vegas last month in July. So I wanted to not just come off of the shows in like years past and just take a break and take it easy. The third place finish stung a little bit and it lit a fire under my ass, and I'm ready for 2013 to make sure that, you know, that pro card is mine. So what better way to do it than hop on some Iron Mag Lab products and give you guys a little log and see how my experiment goes and how I respond to certain products. So I'm doing a 4-week experiment, I'm calling it, with the Methadrol Extreme and the Halo Extreme. I'm taking one cap of each daily, morning, and then again at night with each meal. I've been taking a pre-workout because I train later in the evening, so I usually take my my second serving of the Halo Extreme and the Methadrol Extreme with my pre-workout meal, and then I go and train. I'm keeping a detailed log over at the Iron Mag Lab forums, so you can see pictures that I've been posting every single week. Currently, I'm into week 3, so just to give you an update of exactly where I'm at, my weight has been up roughly about 15 pounds since I started, and my strength is through the roof. I'm hitting personal records in the gym almost every day. I mean, this past Monday on chest, I hit 315 on incline for 15 reps, and I felt like I could have even kept going. So, like I said, I'm trying to use this rebound from the USA's to really put on some quality size and lean muscle, which, with the help of these two products, I definitely am. And you know, I'm here to just kind of prove and just show you guys that, you know, of course, these products work, but you know, they work extremely fast. So I'm only in, it's not even been a full 3 weeks. Today's Friday, this coming Monday will be 21 days. So I'm excited to see what another week will bring. And I'll keep you guys updated with more videos and more photos to come. And I'm extremely, extremely happy to be part of such a great team here at Iron Mag Labs. So I'm very fortunate to be supplied with what I feel is, you know, I've been using these products, like I said, for a few weeks, and I believe in them. So they're going to help me this whole off-season 2012 and into 2013 in my quest for that coveted IFBB Pro card. So stay tuned here in Iron Mag Lab forums to keep track of my progress, and we'll see what happens. Thank you.